My name is Grace. Today I'm going to tell you a story. The Bible title is No Silver, No Gold. A man who can't walk is healed. Peter and John went to the temple, and a man was there at the beautiful gate who had never been able to walk. He was bending people for money. I can have some money? He asked Peter and John. The two disciples looked right at the man. They had no money, but they had something better to give him. Look at this, said Peter. The man explained his back money. I don't have any silver or gold, said Peter, but I have something easily that I will happily give you. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, said Peter, walk. Peter took the man's hand and the man's feet and ankles grew strong. The man got up and walked. There's a question. Did John, Peter and John save something better than money to give to the man? Yes. He went with Peter and John into the temple. Countries before long, he wasn't just walking, he was jumping around and praising God. The people had seen him at the gate. They knew that he had been lame from birth. He was walking and leaping and talking God. Everyone was amazed. There's some question. Oh. Question: which man did Peter heal in the name of Jesus one? Peter told the people about the one whose power had healed the man. He told them about Jesus. When he was done, many of them decided to follow Jesus too. Question: everyone was amazed when the man began to walk, and many of the disciples to follow Jesus. Yes. I have gotten 1 star, and I will draw today also. No silver, no gold. Yes, some package. What? Red. Door. And inside there is something. Door. Yes, I have shot.